Very well. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessel. Farewell, Emerson.
Interested in wares? I've got one of the best selections you'll find.
Very well. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels. Farewell, Emissary. Heed this a signet. Well, well. Another emissary. Seeking souls. Does your fire keeper get out much? Karthus is a ruin. Our empire fell soon after propping up that throne. Not that the state of the realm matters to your quest. Oh, pardon my terrible manners. Welcome to Karthus of the Sands. I am Layla, the witch, as they say. If you need assistance on your journey, I offer you my flame. Farewell. Be sure. Hello, darling. Oh, don't mind me. I am simply waiting for the right moment to get moving. Some highwaymen have taken roost up ahead. Savages engorged on souls. And now passage to the capital is dangerous. But I suspect a hero like you will make quick work of them. It may even be enough souls to satiate the Arch Throne. Oh dear, have you seen the worm emissary? The damnable thing has fed well on the High Lord's conquests, and with the Empire in disarray, there is no one to put it to heel. Do be careful, darling, as will I. Pyromancy is the pride of Karthus. It secured our victories time and time again, until the undead legion destroyed us for the High Lord's sins. Pity. What? Curious about pyromancy? 'Tis the art of the ancient Chaos Witches, daughters of Izalith. To the first pyromancers, it was the actualization of their worship, nature made manifest. In Karthus, fire is a weapon of war.
Pyromancy is the pride of Carthus. It's sick into the pit. What? Curious about pyromancy?
Thank you. Wretched's curse.
Farewell, emissary.
Pray, be careful.
Good to see your without brave soul. Good pupil, I suppose you will soon begin your journey. Before you depart, take these with you. May this offer some temporary relief from hardship on your quest. I too will be on my way. She's out there somewhere. I know she is. Irina. Farewell.
Goodbye, my pupil.